have to answer. At this time, I will not give you the option. The ABC is a parallelogram. ABC is a parallelogram. If the diagonals are equal, then value of ABC, A. Okay, quickly answer. The parallelogram, if the diagonals are equal, if the diagonals are equal, that is, between this angle is equal and this angle is equal. Diagonals intersect, equal, then find ABC. ABC, oh my god. Okay, if I draw it as the diagonals are equal, so these two angles must be. Must be equal. Okay, so it is obviously that angle ABC will be 90 degrees because diagonals are equal in case of rectangle, in case of square. In square, diagonals are equal. Square is also one kind of parallelogram. Square is also one kind of parallelogram. Rectangle is also one kind of parallelogram. In which diagonals are equal. As the diagonals are equal, so the angle ABC is 190 degrees. Got it, everyone? Got the result? Got the result, everyone? Okay. Next. Thank you. the diagonal AC and BD of a parallelogram intersect at O. If BAC equals 32 degree and AOB equals 70 degree, find the angle DBC. Find the angle DBC. Which is solve it?
What?
Now, three angles of a quadrilateral are 75, 90, 75, 90, and 75. What is the fourth angle? So it's very easy, sir. Quickly, all the students answer. Quickly answer it. Yes, it is 120. Because four angles CCC minus 75 plus 90. 75, then 150. 150 plus 90, 240. Thank you. Parallel. Okay?